The construction industry is at the brink of a major transformation. Today, we are entering an era where robotics, automation, and artificial intelligence are not just enhancing what we build, they're reshaping the way we build it. Among the most significant innovations is the Hadrian X, a cutting-edge robotic system capable of laying blocks with incredible speed and precision. This technology promises to drastically reduce construction time, costs, waste, and injuries, all while pushing us into a future where robotics are a central part of the building process. In this video, we'll dive into the world of construction, comparing the current state of tried and tested traditional methods alongside emerging robotic solutions, exploring what the future of construction might look like, and whether a hybrid approach could offer the best of both worlds. Building a home is more than just laying bricks and mortar, but a considered and time-intensive process that makes for a building which will house generations of families. A home is never just a house, and this care and attention is where traditional construction methods play the largest role with the house building industry. There are numerous benefits to this more hands-on process. The leading reason why homeowners may wish to utilize traditional construction methods is the greater amount of personalization that can be enjoyed. As well as this, traditional construction allows for a high degree of familiarity for builders with traditional bricklaying methods. This means any conventionally trained craftsman can get the job done. As well as this, builders can exercise a wide range of flexibility within their building process, allowing for homeowners to make precise adjustments to their final designs. Also, because of the more extensive build time of the handmade approach, craftsmen can adapt to the specific terrains and circumstances of each construction plot. This allows for on-the-ground changes and adjustments to be made, ensuring each construction project can surmount unforeseen challenges at a measured pace. Finally, the aesthetic appeal of a hand-built home is a major deciding factor for those wanting a bespoke feel to their construction project. Skilled builders can apply their unique background in artisanal design practices to the fascia and stonework of a home to allow the creative fingerprint of the owner to be well and truly enjoyed. The construction industry is like any other, in that it can be affected by many ongoing issues that require a mixture of long and short-term solutions. Chief among those facing the construction industry is the issue of unpredictable costs, which frequently causes a mixture of material and logistical challenges throughout a construction project. Unexpected costs in a house build can include weather-related delays and fluctuating building material price hikes, which all makes budget management an ongoing source of stress and frustration. These stresses can extend to financial strains placed upon the client. A global study revealed that 98% of construction projects incur cost overruns or delays, with many projects exceeding their budgets by an average of 80%. As well as this, the construction industry is one frequently hit with severe shortages of skilled labor. This is due to the fact that many skilled laborers have either retired or have been forced into retirement by injury. Beyond that, the industry is affected by a lack of interest from younger generations wishing to pursue a career in construction. As such, the U.S. requires an estimated 501,000 additional skilled laborers to meet present demands for home building targets. A solution to the ongoing challenges endured by builders today is the Hadrian X construction robot, a revolutionary system that will change the way residential construction is developed, managed, and implemented. The Hadrian X can handle blocks measuring up to 600 millimeters in length, 400 millimeters high, and 300 millimeters wide, weighing up to 45 kilograms at speeds of up to 500 blocks per hour. This means the Hadrian X can complete the walls of a standard home in just a single day, a job that could take up to 4 weeks if completed using traditional methods. With the use of FBR's unique dynamic stabilization technology, a laser-guided proprietary system, each block travels down the Hadrian X's 32-meter telescopic boom to be placed with millimeter precision at the other end. The amazing rate of efficiency is also aided by the Hadrian X's unique construction adhesive, which is moisture activated and enables continuous, rapid construction. Unlike traditional mortar, which takes days to fully dry, the adhesive utilized by the Hadrian X will cure within 45 minutes. As well as these incredible achievements in efficiency, construction with the Hadrian X drastically cuts back on waste and the need for clearance and cleaning. No sand, no concrete, and no water. Not only that, all block offcuts made by the Hadrian X's internal diamond saw are saved and used in later parts of the build process. This is all thanks to the precise CAD modeling that informs every part of construction. Another core aspect of the Hadrian X's efficiency is the cost-cutting measures. As builders know exactly how much material is needed for each job, with precise measurements, there is no second guessing and no over-ordering that goes to waste. Finally, the greatest quality of life improvements afforded by the Hadrian X is the revolution of working practices to take away the dull, dirty, and dangerous parts of traditional construction work. Builders simply have the Hadrian X delivered to site, load the required pallets of blocks into its aft, and set the machine to lay the blocks quickly and precisely. The Hadrian X, therefore, is not intended to replace bricklayers altogether. It is to be used as a tool to shorten build times and save on construction costs. It's to be used in the same way a builder uses a trowel, not as an out-and-out replacement of human labor, but a time-saving innovation that represents the future of the construction industry. The question of whether the construction industry will be a case of one over the other, or if there can be a hybrid approach of robotic and traditional construction, will all depend on how the Hadrian X is integrated into the existing home building landscape. There are clear benefits to be seen in the Hadrian X, which is perfected to housing developments thanks to the high rate of speed it can complete the repetitive tasks of large-scale designs. The nature of mass housing developments, such as those to which the Hadrian X is optimized, means that housing shortages across the US and across the globe can be quickly amended. In addition, the Hadrian X was built from the ground up with the human element strongly at the forefront of its design and development. Every aspect of human input in a traditional construction job, such as creativity, oversight, and problem solving, all played crucial roles in testing and refining the Hadrian X. With a creative vision spearheaded by Chief Technical Officer Mark Pivak, engineers carefully tested and enhanced the Hadrian X robot at every stage to ensure precision and reliability in real-world conditions. Addressing the global shortages of skilled bricklayers, Mark and his team created the innovative dynamic stabilization technology to allow for millimeter-precise corrections and adjustments, all while staying true to the demands of an actual construction site. With efficient solutions such as quick-curing construction adhesive, as well as minimizing the risk of injury experienced by craftsmen in traditional construction practices, FBR created a solution for the future that works with the need for manual labor and the human element of home building. Where will the future of construction take your building projects? For fast, efficient, and cost-effective solutions, robot-aided technology such as that offered by the Hadrian X may be the surefire solution you're looking for.